Hello, welcome to Ikebana Beautiful. Last week you could see me make an arrangement in these two containers. I used some of these flowers for it and now I put them aside because I'm using these containers again, but for another arrangement. So you can see what you can do with one container. You can use it in different ways and I like to experiment with that. So I have two little Kansans, even as last week I used also small Kansans. Now I use a little bit bigger Kansans in this small containers, and I'm gonna make something different, something with another experiment in it. I used the material of this cotoneaster for the structure, and I'm gonna cut several pieces of the plant. I like the gray in it and I like the curly moving structure of the plant, and I'm going to cut it in several pieces. So I have really small pieces to use, and it's really smelling, by the way. It has a nice fragrance, and I'm gonna make it a little bit shorter. I do it in both containers in the same way. Just cut some pieces off and then arrange with it. Just to have a beginning for this little arrangement. And what you can do with this kind of arrangement is to use it as a table decoration. If you have eaters or just have a beautiful table in your home and you like to express yourself with flowers, or just like to practice with flowers, flower arranging, then you can make this really good. And that is the reason why I used these containers 2 weeks after each other. 2 weeks in a row. So you can see what you can do and with the containers in a different way. And I like also the idea of reusing the flowers you used for an arrangement, and then try to use that same flowers in another arrangement. So these flowers come from the arrangement from last week, and it is a really challenge to use the flowers that are really short already in another arrangement, and that is what we're going to do today. I come to have a look at the flowers, how I use them. What I really like about these tulips is the color, and I go to even cut them shorter than last week, and I'm going to arrange them even shorter just to let them show their color and shape. So I cut them even shorter as I did last week. Let's have some water in first, that they can drink a lot and they feel at home in their new environment. So this ranunculus I'm going to cut even shorter now, and look at this, how beautiful. Here the ranunculus, and I'm going to cut it even shorter. And these flowers too, the fritillaria, even shorter. And let them pop up here. Is there another? Yeah, here is another fritillaria. and cut them even shorter. In last arrangement from last week, maybe you thought, can you cut it even shorter? Yes, I can. And that is one of the tricks of flower arrangement, flower arranging. Just keep your scissors going and dare to cut your flowers. And look at these colors, they're really popping out. Can you see it? I get the camera a little bit closer so you can have a better look, so you can see it better. This is better. And you can see how I built the arrangement. And I use the same material. I think that's fun to do. Use the same materials as I did last week. And maybe I need some more material, but that doesn't matter. It's just to have fun with the flowers and see how you can practice arranging and get creative with your flowers. Look at these gorgeous colors. I'm going to shape them around. And here, let's have some more tulips. Let them stand here. Oop. Just picking the flowers and arranging with them. And just enjoy the making of the arrangement. I think I need some more cotoneaster. Cut it here. Just cut some pieces off and use them here in the back. Here you can see it even better. I turn them a little bit so you can see it more. What I do in the back. And this is just having fun with flowers. Look at the color. Just a little bit purple in it. And a gerbera I put in. Just like the color combination of that. A snowball. And here you see what I do. Just another flower in. Oh, that should have popped out. And I keep them straight with the head up. And here, some more light green. Look at the beauty. They're really beautiful. Maybe I need some more flowers here. Letting them peek out.